Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you are fine and healthy. Children, after D, which letter has come? It's letter E. A, B, C, D, and E. This is capital E, or the big E, or the mother E. And this is the small e, or the baby e. The sound of letter E is A. What is the sound? It's A. Sound of letter E is A. Here are some words that begin with letter E and the sound A. This is E for egg, A, egg. E for elephant, A, elephant. And this is an elbow, A, elbow. Okay, the sound of letter A is A. Okay, so let's find out some more words in our English textbook that begin with the letter E or sound A.